Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Mohsin. I have done CA Inter and I have also completed my internship. It's been more than 10 years that I have completed my CA Inter and internship. In spite of completing CA Inter and internship, I regret to say that, I was not confident to take up a role of an accountant or an auditor. I definitely was not confident. But to be honest, after completing my course here, which is almost 2 months, today at this point of time, I'm sure I can take up the role of an accountant or an auditor. It may be a statutory auditor or interim auditor. Definitely, I can handle the job. I can confidently face the interview. So, what has actually helped me to gain this confidence? In this institute, major institute, basically, I would define it in one way. You will learn accounts, you will learn finance, you will learn how to deal with all the transactions. But more importantly, I'm sure you are going to learn the confidence here. So what is it being done here in such a way that you will gain that confidence to face any kind of interview or take up any role in when it comes to accounting or finance or auditing? What is it being done here? So the concept here is they'll teach the subject, or they'll teach the practical aspects of accounting in a very practical way. People, whoever has got trained here, they are working as an accountant, they are working as an auditor, they are working as finance manager. So they are able to do their job very confidently. So whenever they have come here, I'm sure their knowledge was zero, not even zero, they are in negative. Starting from day one itself, you will be asked to, you pass the entries and have a practical approach. See, whatever we learn so far in the books, it's theoretical. The way that is being done in the company, there are a lot of differences. Here, whatever you learn, it stays in your mind and you can confidently deal with the work. So that is some major aspects of it. So you will learn everything here, basically starting from journal entries, then maintaining of accounts payable, maintaining of accounts receivable. Then from the auditing perspective, you will learn how to analyze the profit and loss account, each and every item in the profit and loss account, how sales are being recognized, how the revenue is recognized, how the purchases are made, and which in turn will affect your cost of goods sold, what are the indirect expenses. So I was telling you, you will learn things from even auditing perspective, whether it be profit and loss analysis or balance sheet or job costing, inventory management, physical assets management, depreciation, how do you record the depreciation, then closing entry, year-end entries. And when it comes to inventory management, there is something called physical stock verification. That was a major part in auditing. So the way SAR teaches us, it's in a very practical way. You have the recent UAE VAT that was introduced in Jan 2018. SAR has even taught us. SAR has taken extensive classes of UAE VAT, and he has given a broad in detail picture about each and everything that is being there in the UAE VAT. Although I have worked, but I never got exposed to the core accounting stuff. So similarly, there are people like me who have worked for 8 years, 5 years, 10 years, but still people are coming here. People come here from other states. People are coming from other countries as well. Don't just think that I'm telling it blindly. I'm here who has seen it. People from other countries, and alhamdulillah, they are benefiting from it. The reason why they are coming is whatever the work they are doing is it's specific and it's related to only one field. Their knowledge becomes stagnant and specific to that role itself. They are unable to explore their knowledge, and if they are unable to enhance their knowledge, how do you ensure their growth? Their career growth becomes stagnant at one point of time and they really can't grow in the organization. Here, alhamdulillah, the kind of varied experience that you will gain in this institute is very broad. I'm sure you have learned, you yourself will realize that the kind of knowledge you will gain is more, and once you get into a job, you may be utilizing 15 to 20% of what you have learned work. So here you will get an experience of working in different companies, taking up different projects. So this is what will help you, you know, gaining the confidence, at least attend the interview and crack the interview. So I guarantee that, you know, attending the interview confidently and working with confidence is the minimum thing that you are going to learn, and this is the key takeaway from this institute. I would like to thank Sir Tajuddin sir here for giving me an opportunity to learn here. You know, just like you people, even I have come across about this institute through social media, YouTube and Facebook only. So I really want everyone, you know, not to waste time thinking a lot about it. It's just a matter of 2 months. You have given enough. You have explored everything. Just try to explore even this opportunity. There is nothing that you are going to lose. That is what I can guarantee you. For sure, knowledge is the power, and you will gain a lot of it, and ultimately you are going to gain the confidence that will help you lead a successful life. Thank you once again, and measure is best.